As the sun sets on 2021, I wanted to get out one more night ride. This last year, I've done either restorations, builds, or rebuilds on 27 different bikes. So I thought I'd share with you a bit of this last night ride, test out a brand new light that I got recently, 8,000 lumens from MAGICSHINE, and share with you some of my favorite builds from this last year. So sit back and enjoy the ride. Thank you. It's been a fun ride this last year, doing all these different bike builds. I hope you've enjoyed some of them. If you haven't seen all 27, be sure to check them out on my channel. Also, I was actually quite surprised with this MAGICSHINE Monteer 8000. It was super bright. It came with a remote that at first I thought was going to be a bit gimmicky, but I really quite like it. And it is gonna make me want to take this light out on quite a few more rides. My MAGICSHINE Olight RN1500 has been kind of my go-to bike light, but I don't know, this Monteer with the remote makes it kind of cool. I really like having the switch right by my thumb. Super cool. But as always, as we wrap this up, look for opportunities to give those old things new life. Thank you for watching. Thank you for coming with me on this great ride of 2021. And I'll see you on the next video. Ciao.